Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today's video I'm going to show you the bargains I've picked up from TK Maxx. I have one very local to me and I'm constantly in there just to see what I can find, but I can't tell you how much money I've saved on makeup, on accessories, on just facial stuff. But here you go, this is going to be amazing. Starting off first is this Anastasia blush trio. I have this in the lighter version. This is the Berry Adore and it's got velvet, exotic and dessert colours in it. Retailed at £30, I picked it up for £12.99. So some people say, why do you shop at TK Maxx? They're not faulty, they're not like misused items. They're all brand new, perfectly packaged, and there's nothing wrong with them. They're not expired or anything. So this is the colour that I got. And I got a darker colour because I tan quite quickly in summer, so I needed a bit more of a darker blush, but I love this. And again, saved myself a whole load of money. And Anastasia, and you can pick up so many different things in there, from designer items, as you know, and to like high-end makeups. So that was my perfect bargain. And then I got this. This I was so excited about. So this is the face roller and it's from Skin Gym. It lifts and contours and vibrates at the same time and retailed at £56. Can you guess how much I got this for? You can't, because this was the absolute bargain. £6. £6? Oh my God, I'm getting my legs hurting. So £6 for this. I mean, that's unbelievable. It went down to 12, then 9, and then when I turned up, it was £6. And I get so happy. Look, I mean, the vibration on there is a lot. And it literally just turns the quartz round. Oh, that feels so good. And because it's quartz, it's so cold, and that's what you need. Oh, I use this every night. It's so lovely. This is good. I'm going to stop now. But yes. Perfect. I mean, I wouldn't even dream about paying £65 for this. I did one, it was a geisha, I think, facial contouring, gua sha, thank you. It was a gua sha facial contouring thing, and it cost about £150, I think. But that's another video in itself, but that was worth it because it's going to last a lifetime. This, I know, because of the mechanism in it, it's going to die on me one day. So £6, it doesn't break the bank, and I'm okay with that. Next, I got some Elegant Touch Nail Icons. These, I don't even see that. This is a really nice colour, just nude. And they are retailed at £7, but I picked it up for £3.99. And it's just the days that you really don't want to paint your nails or get gels done, these are perfect. So simple, but cost effective as well with when you shop at TK Maxx. Next off, oh, I don't know if you know, but I love Rhodial products. And my closest place to get Rhodial would be Harvey Nicks. And TK Maxx does so much of Rhodial stuff, maybe because if they're kind of rebranding or if they're not continuing with that line, then obviously they give it to TK Maxx. And this is the mask set, retailed at £25. I got it for £12. And what's in here is all the different masks. So you've got the snake oxygenating and cleansing bubble mask. Then you have a pink diamond lifting face mask. Then you have the vitamin C energizing sheet mask. And then the dragon's blood jelly eye patch and the bee venom jelly eye patch. Now, £25 isn't bad and it's absolutely worth it, but £12, perfect. And then I picked up the Rhodial Yellow Toning Highlighter. The Yellow Toning Highlighter Powder. And how much was this? I think this was about £12 again, and it's retailed for so much more. And but you just have to be careful when you do go in, how beautiful is the package, that you do open them, because sometimes they can be broken from inside, so just be careful with that. But other than that, usually they're just perfect. This, I needed something for my under eyes. I've got Laura Mercier translucent powder, but I just wanted something different, and Rhodial is a good choice to do. Then I've got another energizing face mask, and this again retailed at £43, and I picked it up for £12.99. And you get, how many do you get in here? Oh, I haven't opened them, so I don't know how many you get in here. You get, oh, so you get 1, 2, 3, 4 masks, vitamin C masks. And I love wearing a mask just before you're going out somewhere. It really does make a difference to your skin. That was that. Then I purchased, what else did I get from Rhodial? Oh yeah, this. This is another lifting face mask. £85. £85, but I got it for £16.99. I mean, that is insane. And what do you get in here? Lift and illuminate diamond powder, skin tightening with pink grapefruit, and you get 8 in them. So, I don't know, what can I say? Go to TK Maxx. I picked up these Flawless Radiance and Hydration Eye Repair 15-Day Result Duo. I've not heard of this brand before. Transformative Wake Up and Glow, but the price on here is £110, and I picked it up for £34.99, and I needed a moisturiser, and I was just tired of using really over expensive moisturisers because they just didn't do anything to my skin. And what I did feel like is that if I invested in something like a serum or a face mask, it really helps to rejuvenate my skin before I put the moisturiser on. And these little babies are just so cute. How beautiful is the packaging? And this first one is the, it's got SPF 30 and Daily Radiance. And you literally feel the creaminess on here. That's, it's really light and it just doesn't smell of much, which is what you want. I don't like heavily fragranced products, but that's so nice. And then the serum, take that off and pop that on my other hand. It's just a translucent coloured serum. And it really does make your skin glow. I haven't used it for too long. No, I'm not gonna say that. So that's the serum. Now if I put, I'm gonna put the cream on top. It really just locks in the moisture. And that's what I need. I need something a bit more lighter for summer. I don't even see the difference. But just light and refreshing. That was that. And then last of all, I got some biodegradable masks. And this, it rejuvenates your skin with doctor's formalization. It's got 5 sheets in there and it's anti-aging sheet mask just to apply for 15 minutes. Again, most of their masks are about $12.99, and it really doesn't matter how much the original price is, they're all like $12.99. And they've got a lot of Korean face masks in there and skincare, which I know is quite popular at the moment. So that was all my roundup on my TK Maxx finds. And I don't know, if I was to add all of those costs together with the proper retail price, I've probably saved 100 or more than 100. But if you've enjoyed my video, please leave a comment below. If you need to know anything or want links to anything, just shout out. If you've enjoyed my video, I'd be so grateful if you could leave a comment below and give it a thumbs up and maybe subscribe to my channel for more videos.